Borderlands 2. Thing work. Seems to have. Now my shield. Yep. Still terrible at using deception. God. I really am terrible at using deception. I really am.
Digitally construct a vehicle for you. Give it a try.
Honestly, though, I know you can't exactly get into the late game without using deception.
If you got
Zero.
The money, I'll save your goddamn life.
Oh, that's really nice.
Look alive out there.
Scooter controls these Kedgeride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Kedgeride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
I've got a hole full of people. Thanks, we were going.
says you get to run away? Fail. He's got himself killed. No, you. God, I need a better sniper.
Sucker. Lover.
The adapter onto the catch a ride, and I'll get you a free car.
All right. Oh, level 7 shield, yay.
Another car.
All right. Now let's go for my usual skin. There we go.
Thanks for using scooters, catch a rap, bitch!
Real charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch a ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. You'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down Handsome Jack and lived.
Sure you will.
Sometimes I need the appendix. You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I could.
Sure, Jack.
Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, Flat Stallion. Easy.
Eventually, hopefully. Better to use this. I'll actually be able to hit some crits with this. Doll stock, too.
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card. Your death approaches.
There we go. Alright then. Running.
Guns!
Ah, doll. No. Like, that's great and all, but I don't want to waste ammo. All that. I guess I can hold on to this in case I get another spitter or something. Sell the old spitter. All that, and that.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
Sure, Marcus, sure.
Don't die. I need your business. Be careful with that.
Wait, was that? Okay, good.
See you real soon.
That's gotta
be. Hey, y'all, welcome to noon.
Whatever his name is over there.
47%, 27%
Oh, that thing is dead. Savagely, now I remember his name. Took me a second, I couldn't remember. A doll sniper. I'll pick it up to sell. But I don't care otherwise. Now I'm not gonna go out of my way to farm uniques in the first playthrough. Probably not even seconds.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
But if I see an opportunity to quickly kill someone like Savage Lee, because I know he's there, I'm gonna do it. Oh, y'all want some? Come on. Y'all apparently know I'm here, even when I go into deception. Okay, good. Oh. Alright, y'all, you wanna die? Fine.
Now known to me. Time to go to work.
I'll survive!
Ghosty!
Well, that was a failure.
fucking sake, sack of shit!
Push this out of scope. No, that was all my fault for being terrible at this. I don't know how to play Zero. At the very least, I don't yet.
Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglings. Hold up. You're a vault hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help.
My men tell me Corporal
Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Come on then. Ugh. Pick it up to sell, but that's it. That's even less powerful than the Jacobs I just sold. Pick it up to sell, but that's it.
Stop looking at him!
Weapons chest here. Jackass. How's your family?
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
All right, for suck. Starting to get the hang of deception a little bit. Not very well, but still, but I'm getting better. Jump. There we go.
Ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take a nap. Wake me up when I'm not on Pandora anymore.
I think Zer0 could, you know, give some medical attention.
He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Destroy sanctuary today at least. Now get back to the city. I'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Damn it! I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Hi. Stay still long enough for me to get a headshot. Oh, that's great.
Ha ha!
have anything long range enough to hit any of those guys? I have that. Ugh. All right, I'll try it. Not a fan of that sniper. All right. Overleveled isn't so bad, but white rarity means it's worthless to me. Well, not worthless, but almost. Almost guaranteed to be. Finally, some new snipers. Oh, decent muck-a-muck. Yay. Might as well get rid of that Hyperion one. Again, doll, but I'll pick it up for the money. Shotgun with the Jacob's shotgun with that Hyperion barrel. That'll be awesome. A little bit drowsy. this seems like it was a bad idea. Yep, it was. Oh well.
I vanish.
Is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick.
Oh, that's a...
Hey, you like my speech?
Damn.
I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death. And I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao.
I don't have yet. Exactly, would I? Bandit, no thank you. Has he respawned already? Huh. I guess I have been taking that long.
Don't die. I need your business.
Might as well kill him. Ambush.
Is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick. Roland's Echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
All right.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done. It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you've earned it.
Okay. Whatever, Jack.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived.
Yeah.
Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power cord to the shield generator.
Alright, will do. Good,
that'll last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack.
With him missing, we really need your help. Jessup, stand up straight. We got a Vault Hunter headed your way.
Hi.
Specific orders for this contingency, which you can carry out. Go meet the town mechanic.
Will do.
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship. Now the last refuge for thieves, murderers, and outcasts. Welcome home.
Not a very good home for this house, but then again, better than living with Hyperion.
Oh, crap! Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines would come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son of a bitch!
Take a minute to think about what he just said. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know you'll never take me alive.
Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of a
spider ant. You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a vile hunter, huh? That's like a unicorn.
Sure. Whatever.
Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this iridium here, too.
Thank you.
From Earl's black market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Just like with a fork.
That's funny every time. Yeah, I didn't mean to pick that up, but I could just sell it anyway.
Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded! Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Alright. Maybe you shouldn't rely on just me.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared. And sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
They're really leaning into him being a hillbilly stereotype. Just a bit. Put that other fuel cell in.
What you want?
Just
buy something and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy.
All right. Whatever. Now, what do I want to use the last four on? Yeah, why not?
You
You're not very nice.
Shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
Okay.
Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Probably. Normally you'd need to go down there and talk to him, but
Vault Hunter, get in.
There's a little problem.
Roland left a message for you.
Oh, there's an invisible wall. Never mind.
With you around, nice. Crimson Raiders are unstoppable.
Lock and load.
Okay, that's a pretty nice SMG. Yeah, I got a lot of money. Why not?
Hey! Cheered up. Bad guy's a new one, huh? Good one.
Okay. Sure, whatever, Marcus. Yay! New weapon slot. God, that was getting annoying. Alright.
You hearing this? I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Thanks.
This is the Firehawk. Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
The Firehawk? You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap! The Firehawk's got him. Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn Canyon and rescue his ass!
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Platforming! On the box, on the sign, and here we go. Whoops. Oh, whatever.
Message to any Crimson Raiders in the area. Sanctuary has been targeted by four Hyperion spies masquerading as bandits. They're hiding out in Three Horns. Find them, kill them, and see if you can figure out why they're here.
Hi, Hammerlock.
Bullymon. Robbie's name is
That's wonderful, my almanac goes to print. Serve some bullymong bone pies with it. I'll learn something about their diets and come up with a catchier name for the beasts.
Do you mind?
Refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
Jesus.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machine will fix that for you.
I like that. I love me some Malawan Snyders. I'll take it.
Tell your friend, I've always got a fantastic day for capitalism.
Get over it. Hey, Vault Hunter. If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Ring. Elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out?
Sure, now, just get
burn that imperialist bastard like you. Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? These Hyperion fascists think safe, cause he's got it. Take that, Jack Lover. Yeah. Now what else? Armored targets like these damned Hyperion rook. Now let's try out these new now that he's lagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer.
That's a way to put it, huh? All right, then.
Who needs a medical license when you got style? Next time you're bleeding to death, just...
Nah, if I'm bleeding to death, I'm gonna be thinking of... I don't know, my loved ones.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Well, maybe if you didn't stab him like that.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic.
Yes.
What can I get for you? Set out. Get your health and shields right here. Catch you.
Assistant.
Great.
All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful, we don't want to nick the coronary artery. Close enough. An iridium shard offer. How many times I tell you idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff. That shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't refine yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. She ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real
doctorate. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.
All right.
God is my witness. One day I will find a usable spleen.
Always happy to do business.
Creepy, but okay.
As I've said, Roland, now that Jack has the vault key, it is only a matter of time until he opens the vault. Also, I require a new ventilator. This lab smells of bacon. Bacon is for sycophants and products of incest.
Okay. I mean, I kind of like bacon, but... All right.
After hours of scientific insanity, you can only imagine in your dreams or in my bed. I have deduced that Jack, the Vault Key, and the Iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
I will admit, she is attractive.
Come on back whenever you need some healing. As long as you ain't scared of a little tetanus anyways.
Oh yeah, that really makes me want to ask you for medical treatment. Zed. Whatever.
Looking. You know what can make a bullet hole that ain't a bullet? I freaking don't.
I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapon's causing them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. But don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
A quest for the Dominion! Over here! Your master commands you!
Yeah,
you help me reach Sanctuary, minion! And for that, You deserve a reward. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am. In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges. First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat the badass gang. Then, pilfer the long staff of Mount Shuler.
This just in, hot off the Echo presses. Get your new edition today.
A star, kid. Just say so. I see big things.
No thanks.
I'm hungry.
Anything I can actually work on? No, there isn't. Alright, might as well move on then. Just gotta decide on a mission to do first. Yeah, this one. Claptrap, you're being very rude. Magazine accessory for this. Sweet.
Fine.
Money. Get away. Don't give me that good bullshit. I don't know. Don't give me that good bullshit. Y'all leave me alone. If y'all hadn't swooped for me, I'd be alive. Buddy's got the point.
Use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it. I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
All right, let's equip my skyrocket.
Despise primal beast. Bloody uncultured. All right, what about Feravores? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Some of the Feravores projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Huh? trying to think where else I could get some. Take some of those bullymongs out.
Guns,
I will check
guns,
here
guns.
As well, see if there's anything. Not really.
Always happy to do business with a vault hunter.
Oh, I'm sure.
Thanks for the scratch. Lovely. Tell your friends. Marcus Munitions.
Ha. Hey, y'all! Welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47% on the 26%.
Says I can't call them bona fides. Maybe Bullymong's not so bad after all. Come on,
Mac. Check that message. Droog. Not bad. Too shitty quality to use, but not bad. Alright. You know what? I think I'm done for now. Maybe I'll come back on in a little bit. Need to relax, do some stuff. See y'all later.